How to find QR code on Revolut. So the first step is to simply go to payments, and then what you're gonna have to do next is simply tap on this plus button and then simply tap on this QR icon. Then what you're gonna have to do is simply tap on my code, and basically that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.